Harness racing fans witness a horrific scene as a horse drowns during a race. Officials at Miami Valley Gaming and Racing say that the horse became spooked and then ran into a pond on the track. Staff and crews from five area fire departments tried to save the horse but were not successful. The rider was not seriously hurt.